Hello everyone, I'm Katie Douglas and we're here in front of the infamous Bryant-Denny Stadium here in beautiful sunny Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Now this stadium is also known as home of the NCAA football powerhouse, the Alabama Crimson Tide. And this Saturday the Tide will host their first home game here at Bryant-Denny Stadium against the New Mexico State Aggies. So the Tide are really looking for a win here. However, they entered this week as number 2 ranked team in the country, so the team should feel rather confident about a win. New Mexico State is not ranked at all, however, so a win for them this Saturday would result in one of the biggest upsets in college football history thus far. The game will air on the SEC Network and kickoff is scheduled at 3 p.m. Central Time.